At the age of 4, I learned my first lesson that there is intention in every decision, from an example that echoes till this day. We named the bird after cat food and wondered why it finally found the nerve to fly away.